Hello, agents. Hello, everyone, and welcome to December 2023. Well, November was a great month for annuities, as I predicted going into the month. Wow. It started off with the 10-year treasury almost touching 5% at 4.99. As you can see today, it's down to 4.22%. So 4.22% today, that's almost 80 beeps off the high, and we've seen corrections in the rate environment. So let's get into it. MYGA, SPIA, FIA, fixed annuities for December. Here's some of my top picks. Let's jump right into it. MYGA, multi-year guarantee annuity, right, for accumulation. SPIA, SPIA, immediate annuity for income, and the FIA can do it all. So let's take a look at my top MYGA. Remember, this is a fixed annuity. Fixed annuities are insurance products guaranteed by the claims paying ability of the insurance company. That's where your safety comes from. These rates are subject to change anytime after today, and this product is not available in the state of New York. So as you can see, they do 3 to 10 year terms here. The rates are pretty good. The 5 and the 6 year is the sweet spot here, as we have a 5.9% on $100,000 or more, right? You see that? That $100,000, the last month, that band was at 250. So the low band right here would have went from 10,000 to 250. Now it's 10,000 to 100,000. So this is good, because if you had 100,000 last month, you get 5.9. Now you have 100,000 this month, you get 5.9. So not terrible for the 100 to the 250 bracket. Over 250, it was 6% last month. So we had a dime. But as you can see, also the 10-year here is at 5.80 on 100,000 or more if you want to go longer. So that's pretty good. This company's A- rated by AM Best, B- strong by Weiss, $15 billion in assets with a current 9.5% surplus. So I like them. Real easy to deal with. We've been having really good luck. I've worked with this company many, many years. So let's take a look at a sample illustration. I like to show my work. This is based on $100,000 of premium. As you see, the 5.9% interest rate would grow to $133,000 guaranteed after 5 years, assuming no withdrawals. No withdrawals assumed. 33.19% gain in 5 years. I mean, historically, this is still a very good rate. There's a surrender charge schedule. Remember, this one has a 30-day window. So after the term, right before the end, they're going to say, hey, here's your new rate, or you got to leave. It's not a walkaway. I love walkaways better. But in this case, to get the rate, they're giving a little extra yield for the non-walkaway. So yeah, so that's the 30-day. And as you can see, the surrender schedule there, 76543. Not terrible. It does have an MVA. So if rates go up, it could be more. Rates go down, it could be less. So let's take a look at this with, I change it to an age 60 female at 5.9%. We're going to do monthly withdrawals starting in 1 month here. So that comes out to a 31-day month would give you $488 based on $100,000 of deposit, right? $472 on your 30-day month and $440 on your February, right? And that's going to be 7 times, right? Because you have 7 31-day days, and that equals $5746. I just broke it down because it's monthly equivalent yield when you take interest monthly, right? That's how it's going to break down. If you were taking it annually, you'd go back to the page before and you'd get the $5,900 annually right here, right? $5,900. So that's how that works. Interest only withdrawals, $5,746 if you take them monthly. That's all guaranteed. And this is why I tell people to follow me on LinkedIn, because like this came out already. I sent this out a couple days ago on LinkedIn. This was my ad. And I have multiple pages and more information. And it goes through like what the product has: full death benefit, interest withdrawals, 10% after the first year. It's RMD friendly, issues to age 90. It breaks down some of the commissions. I should have gone out longer here, but if you click on the information, you can actually click on more details on the LinkedIn site. So that's why I say follow me on LinkedIn for the most up-to-date information, right? All right, cool. So let's flip the page here and let's go to median annuities. How are median annuities doing? Wow, they're down. They are down for the month. Down, down, down. So yeah, there's some numbers you can look at. These are based on $100,000 on a non-premium tax states. There's your premium tax states below. They'll be lower. Assuming $100,000 of non-qualified money here. This is what you get. Single life only. You can see 677. I think that was 685 last month. So it is down. 8.13 is your, you know, principal and interest return. Anyway, you can pause the screen here and take a look at those numbers for male 65 and 70. I'll be doing more in-depth SPIA as I usually do. FIA, wow. FIA caps are down over 11% in December. So let's take a look. This is my pick for December. Is an A++ rated company. It's got a 7-year product with a 10% guaranteed cap on $100,000 or more. I think it's 9.25 under 100. And that cap's guaranteed for the term, so you don't have a trust me rate there, right? Good commission, agent-friendly commission, age 75, 10% free withdrawals, all that good stuff. But I like it. Annual reset, annual lock-in. This was 11% 11.25 or something last month. So it's down a bit. It's down a bit. It's down 1%. So in theory, it's 7% over 7 years, right? So yeah, rates are down. So this is the FIA for the month I like. Guaranteed cap of 10%. There are higher caps out there, but they're not guaranteed for the term. Anyway, yeah, and they're not A++ quality carrier. And this company also has like other buckets, a gold bucket and other stuff too. So anyway, yeah, that's the FIA for the month. Let's click off that. What's next? Deferred annuity illustrations, annuityexperts.com. Go ahead and click on that stuff. It'll pull up the form. If you do it correctly, you'll get this. Great. And these are just some disclosures we have to talk about. Yeah, so that's the end of my presentation. Welcome to December. I hope you're all having a really great beginning of your holiday. And we will be talking to you throughout the month regarding annuities. And let's watch those rates. They just continue to be in free fall. Hopefully we see those come back. Otherwise, on the converse, you know, interest rates are lower for other things. So anyway, 800-373-9697. If you have any questions, follow me on YouTube and LinkedIn for the most up-to-date information. Thanks for watching. Welcome to December. We hope you all had a great Thanksgiving, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.